Good afternoon. Welcome to our seventh session of the day. Welcome to CONNECT 2020 from Solotech. It's a full virtual show, a first for our company, but perhaps an indication of what the reality of today's world is and what the future holds. We are coming to you live from the Solotech YUL, or airport code YUL for Montreal, headquarters, where we have a very nice studio. And actually, we have studios like these in all of our offices throughout Canada, except for Ottawa. Today's seventh session is about acoustics and how they apply in a corporate environment. We have our expert from our Quebec City office, François Thibault, who has been in the business for several years and is well known for his acoustical talents. François, welcome to our show. Without further ado, I'll let you do your presentation and explain to us how some of the products we have to offer can help people in a COVID-19 bear the noise around them in their offices and even at home.
So hello everyone. So as Mike tell you, so my name is François Thibault. So I am the acoustic specialist for the company. So first of all, I'm not the perfect in the English. So if sometime you can hearing some strange sentence, Mike, you are there to help me to correct the. The sentence. So, first of all, we will do a touring of our product, of our product. So we distribute, we integrate, and we represent a lot of brand. So we will do a quick of tour of what the kind of product we have, and we will take after that one product that we integrate a lot in the office market. So what the thing we need to know is every acoustic product in the market do a specialization. So they transform their product for a kind of market. So you will find some product for the theater, other product for the hospital, other product for the office. So if we start, We start with the first one is the acoustical foam. So it's a really, really old product. It's a product, it's really popular. It's not really expensive. And you can have a great result with this kind of product. So you have a lot of kind of color, a lot of kind of size. It's the product we see a lot in recording studios. So after that, you will have a stretch fabric product. So it's a kind of product where we put a track on the perimeter of a wall or a ceiling. And after that, we will add the acoustical treatment inside this furring. And after that, you will stretch the fabric. So what is really interesting with this manufacturer is we can do on one pieces 160 feet long by 16 feet high of just one roll of fabric. And the other one, it's Primacoustic, is a manufacturer. Their office is on Vancouver in Canada. And the particularity of this product, it's to all prefabricated their acoustic panel. So it's ready to install. So if you have a really quick install to do in an office or in conference room, you just have to call us and we have it on stock and you are ready to do the installation. So after that, if you needed to have more color or more dimension for acoustical panel, we will do them on demand. So with the Solotech panel, you have more than 100 color, and you can do the sizes and the thickness you want, and you can choose the border. We can do the printing too, so we can print the logo of the company or a picture as well. So the other one is a Tap Acoustic. Tap Acoustic is a Switzerland manufacturer. He do wood product. the really high class and beautiful product, and you have a lot of kind of finish. So you can have real wood, you can have the melamine, you can have it painted, and you have a lot of kind of sizes and groove, and you can choose the kind of perforation inside the panel to depend of the absorption you want it. So that is kind of thing of acoustic consultant really like, because you can choose what is the frequency you want to absorb more than the other one to calibrate your room. So the other one is a gypsum acoustic, so perforated gypsum. You can choose a board with entire perforated, or in you can have in a board some zone, some area with some kind of perforation. So of course, you have a lot of kind of perforation, square, round, and you choose a random, so you choose the kind of look you want it. We can paint it, so that is a good thing. So if with time you want to change the color of your wall, so that become really easy to do that. It's really less expensive, and you have to stay in mind that this product have a NRC, so really a reduction of reverberation time, is not a gypsum you will add on your wall to have a STC, so to do an insonorization. So the other one is a CMA. So CMA is a PVC baffle or a silk cloth baffle. So it's a kind of product we will integrate in when we have a big volume, so a big volume meter or a cubic meter. So it's a port center, arena, so the pools or this kind of places. And the other one, it's the polyester. So it's more and more popular in the acoustic market. So this one is a board. It's a 100 polyester made by 15%. So this one, we will take time to look this manufacturer a little bit more together, because he have a lot of offering in the office domain. So this kind of product, this manufacturer, the polyester they offer, they have 15% of recycled product. So they do them with a plastic bottle, so, and they recycle them to do the board. So we have something around 30 colors. So the benefit of this kind of product, it's resistant of the impact. So we know sometime in the conference room we have a little room, so we need to protect the wall when you for the chairs, and so you can use this kind of product to protect your wall from the impact, and on the same time to reduce the reverberation time. And it's bacterial resistance, moisture resistance too. It's really easy to clean. So of course, it's a polyester, so our clothes, it's on polyester. If you're waiting 2 weeks before cleaning your clothes, if you have a glass of wine on it, of course, you know, we have to stay logic. So when the board, it's the rush sheet, it's did. The rush sheet become like 4 feet by 8 feet long, or 4 by 9 to depend of the thickness you choose. We transform the isoboard, transform the product. The product is transformed in their office at Kitchener in Canada, as I said before. So they will do tiles, so something like a rectangle, triangle, circle. So we just have to install the panel directly on the wall. You can we know that the glasses, the wall in glasses, is really popular in the office. So you can take the chance to put some promotion of your company and adding some acoustical treatment if you install the product in your glasses. You can use them like a tack board. So the human resources in the hall can use them, you know, to do some publicity of some events will come in for the employees. You can take it like a work zone divider. So we know we have to change with the COVID-19. We know that the office will, you know, change their position in their room. So we can use them like a divider of a zone, and you can add it on a track and slide a track if you need it. In a conference room, we know that wall glasses is really popular. Some kind of customer don't really want we touch at this wall. We understand he pay it for. So we can use the ceiling and suspend a canopy just over the conference table to have our acoustic treatment. We can do printing on it. So we can use it like a wallpaper if we want it. We can hanging this kind of product is a geocloud we call it. So what is really interesting with this kind of product is, as you see on the picture, at the back of the geocloud we have a T-track to hanging a quantity of baffles. So that gives you the opportunity to just have four hanging points to hanging 10 or 20 baffles. So that come less expensive in the installation time. We can do on demand the dimension you wanted for this kind of product. So they have the ISO on ISO 2, we call it. So that is a two layer of polyester. So the first one, we have a cutout on it, and you see the color of the back layer. So on the manufacturer have a lot of kind of cutout ready to go. But if you have your own picture or your own cutout you wanted to do, it's really the easiest for the company to do it. So you just have to send us the kit, and we will do the shop drawing for you to approve before the production. So as we see here, the designer put the two layer of acoustical treatment on all the perimeter of the whiteboard. They have the acoustical net too. So it's a 3D canopy, as we saw before together over the table conference room. So they have the V-notch product, so they do a groove on inside the panel. You can do the groove you want. So you just have to create what you want. On the website, they have some pattern ready to go. But if you want to do your own groove, you can do it. The only thing that they cannot do, it's a circle, so a radius. They can do custom, really, really custom, if you really want to create something. They are ready to do that, and it's something that we do a lot. So now we will take time to see what's new in kind of product, in acoustical product in 2021. So what's coming? So we know that the COVID-19 will change the environment of the office. So the acoustical company knows that, and they adapt their product for this new demand they will have. So they do acoustical treatment directly sliding on just a regular table, or you can sliding them by, you know, the table. I don't have the good word, but the table you can up and down. So they just they just individual, so they can adapt that for this kind of request. The OBE product, as you see at the moment, it's on wheels, so you can stack them together to change as your request the zone area, work zone on your environment. They have the office, suspended office. So if you have places you need to put something and you don't want to really build a wall, so this kind of product come in really flat. So you just hanging them by from the ceiling. So it's really easy to install, and you can have a sliding door if you need it. We know that the MOS product will coming really in 2021. So it's something we will see more and more in the market. So now we will see together a little short video of acoustical treatment installation of something not really permanent. So something you can use in your office to separate your employees to respect the COVID-19 rules, and you can change place. You need to know if you want it, the company can inject an antibacterial liquid inside the product. So that can help to reduce the propagation of the COVID-19. So that not killing them, not yet. But that helped to reduce the propagation. So here is the little video. So as you see, we can just take the desk separator. So we just sliding them between the table. After that, you just slide the separation between each employees. And at the end, as we see before together, we put the work zone divider. So if you work more, if you are more on something like a school, university, college, and you just need to have a little separation between each student or each employees, this little desk office can be installed really easiest and really quick. So for me, it's the end of the presentation. So I don't know, Michel, if you have some question from
Thanks, François. Very, very interesting. Of course, great pictures as well that really explain what's available. We have a bit of time, so we have one question. When some clients have sound issues with their video conferencing systems in rooms, we often hear or heard that the solutions are not related to the microphones and the speakers' choice. Can you explain why? So I guess what the person's trying to say here is, in a conference room, sometimes the sound quality is not that great. And it may not just be related to the pickup device, the microphone, or the playback device, the speakers. Does acoustic panels and acoustical, hardware in general help in the process of picking up sound and hearing sound within a conference room environment or even a work office when you think about it?
So, yes, definitely. So, you have to understand that the microphone is there to cap what they're hearing, okay? So yes, a lot of technique we can use to reduce the reverberation time we're hearing on the microphone. More your microphone is closing from your mouth.
Commonly known as echo. Less.
Exactly. But if at the sources, is always better, you know, to cancel the echo and the reverberation time at the sources, so at the room. So you add acoustic treatment, so you will help a lot to have a better sound captation from your microphone.
All right. Well, very good. Well, Francois, we were able to work within our time limit, so that's great. Once again, thank you for this presentation. Very interesting, very informative. If you have any questions about this product or this capability, of course, it's available from all our various offices with the help of Francois as their consultant. We'll make sure that your environments are acoustically treated and nice to work in. All right, so without further ado, I will call this one over. And of course, the next event is with our friends at L-Acoustics. Very interesting presentation, although a bit longer than this one, about a new AVB audio standard called Milan, which will have the presentations from actually a PhD in acoustics and an engineer, a mechanical engineer, so both from L-Acoustics. Looking forward to hearing a bit of what they had to offer. Yesterday, unfortunately, we ran out of time. We gave them a bit more time for the next one, so they'll be able to go through the whole thing. So, Francois, I invite you to join us on the next one. I think you'll appreciate their work as well. Thank you so much. Stay safe, and we'll see you in the next session in a few minutes.
Thank you very much, everyone. Have a nice day.